guys, so today I'm doing a review of the Harley Quinn Puddin Pop statue by Cryptozoic. So I've had this for a little while now, a couple of weeks I'd say, and I did originally make a video unboxing it and everything like that, but it actually got corrupt, so that didn't work. But it's actually a really great statue. It's proper life-size, so if I put like a comparison of my hand there, it's quite like life-size. It's really good. I'm really impressed with this statue, actually. It's so well made, and it's like got a great job on the painting and everything. I think it retails, I can't remember exactly how much it retails, so I'll put this on the screen, but I got it for I think £16.99 in pounds on the website Zavi. I don't know really how you say it. So I'll get into the review. So first of all, I'll show you what it comes in. The box is like this. I actually really like the box. I think it's it looks really high quality. It's got a really nice sort of diamond patterns, and in the, you know, the classic Harley Quinn red and black. It looks really appealing. It's you know, it's got illustrations all around, and obviously the actual statue. It gives you a lot of information. It has a little bit on the back. It says, Harley loves her Puddin, playing off her nickname for the Joker, the second in Cryptozoic series of highly detailed life-size hand statues for following Joker's calling card. Features Harley's gloved hand holding a lollipop with a smiling sweetheart's face on it. With an overall height of approximately 9 inches, this beautifully hand-painted polyresin statue will make your mouth water. So yeah, and then back to this side. And then the front again. So you see, it's really well packaged. It did come inside. It had a little card, I guess, to show the authenticity. So that's quite good. Inside it has, you know, your classic polystyrene wrap, and it has sellotape, so it's all really secure. It's well packaged. I was really pleased with the packaging. It's very secure, and I think, especially for the deal I managed to get on it, I'm really, really impressed. So I've got no complaints there at all. I think it's really well packaged. I think the packaging is really appealing. It's really in the character as well. I think on the top you can see again got the diamonds. And I think it's a really nice packaging for such a nice statue. So back to the statue. The pop actually comes out separately. It's in a separate piece. So I've got a little mark on it. That's not actually how it came. I think that's just from me. But yes, the pop actually looks like this. So it's kind of translucent, I'd describe it. I think it looks really nice, actually, because it does look like an actual, like, lollipop. Yeah, and it has, like, a lollipop stick kind of thing going on here, and it looks really impressive. So that just slots into the top of the hand. I don't know if you can see the hole. It's, like, just there. So that slots in there. It kind of, so it goes in, like, just in the top. It's quite secure, actually, I think. When it's actually in, it kind of can move about quite a bit, which isn't like ideal, but I don't mind it so much, to be honest, because especially for the quality of everything else, it's really impressive. So you have like the cuffs on the hand. That's really impressive as well. I think all the attention, the paint job is incredible, guys. Like, if I just take out the pop, the paint job on this statue is so good. I'm really, really impressed with the paint job here. You can see all the shading and all the shadows. Here it's so good, and all the lines, even sort of like the seam of the glove is well done. It's like they included that as well. It looks really quite realistic. You've got all this sort of shadowing here as well, and kind of lighting as well. I think it's really well done. It's got a nice sort of like markings here, and yeah, they've done such a nice job. I'm really, really impressed with the quality here. I wasn't really sure what to expect, especially for the price. I thought I might be a bit less than incredible, but I'm really happy. And you got the information on the bottom, you got the number of the statue. I think that, yeah, 2,000 of them, so, you know, pretty limited. The cuffs have a different kind of texture to them, and that feels really nice as well. I think it feels so high quality. This hand's very smooth, but this is a lot more rough, but I think that's fine by me. There's not really much more to say. I mean, I'm really happy because I think with a lot of statues, the paint job can sometimes be a bit challenging, especially when you've got like character faces to do. But I think this is obviously is not a problem here at all. And I think it's quite different to a lot of statues I see. Like pretty much most statues are of the character's face, whereas this isn't. It's quite quirky in that sense. It's really different. I think it's nice to have something quite different like that on your statue, wherever you keep your statues. And I think it's kind of stands out. It's quite different, as I say. The fact that it's sort of more cartoony, it's quite quirky. I really like this statue. I'm very happy with it. When I first bought it, I wasn't really sure what, as I say, I wasn't sure what to expect. So yeah, I'm really happy with the quality I've got here. Yeah, as I say, the only thing I'd say quality-wise that I don't like so much is I suppose the lollipop kind of just slides out, but it's quite challenging to get back in again. So I have to keep doing that off camera so I can properly see what I'm doing. Yeah, I think that's the only qualm is that the lollipop can come out and it sort of spins a bit. But I don't think that's even really that big of an issue if it's just sat on your shelf or whatever you want to do. So I think honestly this is such a good statue. I think I really recommend it, especially if you can get it at a good deal. I mean, you might as well. I was so pleased with this and I think I got a really good buy here. I'll link the Zavvi website down below. So if you want to go and check it out, and it might still be on the same price of $16.99. So I recommend if you can get it, definitely do try and invest in it. If you're not sure, I'd really recommend this statue. As I say, I wasn't sure initially what to expect, but I'm really happy I did decide to buy this statue. Yeah, so I think what I'll say now is I'm just going to do some close-ups.